Hey guys, the Ninobot Gaming here, and today we're going to be playing NRPG Beyond. But originally, the plan was I was going to unlock Kidon, but then my recording crashed. So yeah, but thank God I wasn't able to use it yet. It's still fresh and new, so I haven't activated it. So let's see. Oh my God, I am a follower, Joshine! You dare test me? Joshine will punish you. Ow, 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 ow. No, no. My curse. There we go. There we go. Oh. I'm being attacked. Oh, God. Well, the thing is about Joshine is, can target anybody. Like, I mean anybody. So, yeah, that's the Joshine. I can use this to kill anybody. And by the way, in another video separate from this one, after I get all the Akatsuki scrolls, I'll show you, like, where they are and which one it is and what they do, pretty much. I'll do it in just one video. Right now, I'm just doing singles, but, yeah. Now, the next move, you get it from here on the Great Bridge, Hidden Mist, which drain like all of my ninjutsu, by the way. You should be good. Oh my God, that's big, actually. That is really big. That's a really big Hidden Mist. I guess I can, that actually, that's like an upgrade of like, Storm cloud thing. Alright, let's see what this does. To Bandit. Oh my God, with my curse and then that. Oh my God. I'm gonna fight something stronger. Let's go to the mountains. What? I'm getting. What the? So yeah, now I head up to here. There's, oh my God. Is there somebody waiting here? Dude, I'm so close to getting every scroll. Like, I got most of the scrolls that I've been wanting for a while. Now I really want Kisame, and then Zetsu, and then I'll get Kamui and Susanoo, even though I'll never use them. Might as well get them in case I really, really bored. I might as well get them because if I'm really, really bored, I need to use them. So, yeah. So, the thing about those scrolls is that they're, like, really good in certain times and certain situations. But, Kamui is a better one of those two. Susanoo's pretty bad. Alright, curse. Boom! He's in my cloud. His vision is blurred. Oh God, where is he now? Oh, he's right there. Oh my God! Oh, knocked him back. Got the cloud. No! Joshine. I killed him with my Joshine spike. I need to kill them all with Joshine values. So, yeah. Alright. Now, this stuff actually. The one that took longest was probably. A little harder one with this one. Easy one to get with that one. Now the next, I'm going after the Akatsuki scrolls and Kamui. Then after I get bones, I'll go for Susanoo and then I'll be done with scroll collecting. But the probable thing is, I'm probably gonna get one more of either Kisame Jutsu or Kamui. Then a new update comes out because, like, Zabuza thing. No, I mean Haku, because Haku can be a companion, and they're gonna add that soon. So, yeah, that'll be fun. I'm gonna go. Actually, no. Let's see how much XP I get if I would have. Oh god, my curse. Well, not my curse, but like the curse I'm giving them. How much XP does that give? Jashin! Oh my god. But, like, yeah, the grinding part. It makes it kind of grind. It's a cool jutsu, nonetheless, but. Yeah, it's kind of hard to get. So it's like, pretty much, yeah. Pretty fun. Does this do anything? No. Well, the Z move is pretty much me kissing them. That's the big thing about him. And then Zetsu, like, the big thing about that is, like, you go on the ground and then you can make the spikes. He's made steel chakra. Kamui, it's Genjutsu, but, like, suck him in. So it's cool. And Susano is just Susano, pretty much. Like, there's not much detail needed there. Come on! Oh, with my smoke cloud and that, I can do good combos. Pop it, pop it, pop it. Boom, smoke cloud. Curse! Oh my god, I'm the follower of Jashin powers. I'm just destroying these guys. Dang, I feel bad. My god, this is not fair at all. Ah! Create a storm card. Create a storm card, but I missed. You can't see through, oh my god. How is this doing damage when I'm ow, ow? He actually was able to kill me because of that. Ow, ow, ow. That was the hardest thing to be hit by. Also, why am I getting so much XP from these guys? I mean, I guess they buffed it because so people actually kill these. Alright. Come on! Boom, I do so many hits and so much damage. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed and stay tuned for the next episode. Well, it's not gonna be a part of this series, it's gonna be more like not a series, but like kind of a demonstration, you could say. First, let's kill one more stronger guy. Bam! Bam, bam. I got some BAMs on them. I went BAM on them. He like died. But yeah. Let's go back to the Samurai Bridge where I spend some time at because I need the scroll which spawns here. And yeah. Let's see if I can beat this guy up. It's a bit weaker. I'm gonna do this video for a bit longer because it's a bit sure if I were to end it right now. I definitely can kill that guy. I can't kill the hawk. With, like, just attacking, I won't be able to kill the hawk. So, yeah. Alright, 320. Cloud! Alright, if I live with a really good mood. Okay, I don't... I'm getting so unlucky right now. I'm getting so unlucky. Oh, I didn't combo justice at all. Like, I pretty much was like, nope, dishonor. Come on, hit it. Get him in your combo. No, oh my god. Yes, I got him. I got him. Yeah, this. What is good? What level was he? 320. Yeah, no, I'm out. Oh my god. Kiss, hit them. Now I am dead. By the way, if you really want to know where Kamui and Hawk spawn, since I'm here, I might as well do that because it's fast. Hawk spawns on this pillar right here, and it doesn't despawn for some reason. And up these super glitchy stuff, Kamui spawns on the little tower right there, but it's hard to get on it since the ground is not solid at all, but yeah. Well, I hope you guys enjoy.